Hello guys, welcome. Today I'm gonna recap what trade I did today. Well, at the 9:45 in the morning when I opened, the Nifty was up, that's 0.10% up. So I went to the markets, Indian indices. For those who are watching this video for the first time, I'll give you a link in the description to watch my strategy and then look this live trade blogs so that you can understand how I traded. Well, the Nifty reality was in the up today. And the stock which was up was Prestige listed itself. After the high broke out of 9:45, we put a buy. That is, this was the strike. We entered the buy at 173.50. If you see candlestick chart, you can now I'm actually out and the guide chart is not loading. That's why I'm showing the money control. I put buy at 173.50 and I executed for 174. And my target was achieved by 2 o'clock, 13 minutes or something. That's how it worked today. If you guys follow my trade at any cost, the target will be hitting. So what I want to show you guys and give you a good spirit to trade. So hope you guys also followed my video today and had a good profitable day. So if you guys have any questions, do drop them in the comment section below. I'll be happy to help you out anytime. So thank you guys so much for watching my video. Do subscribe me and like my videos. Thank you so much.